we all need a little hope right now. And I think creatives, those of us in the creative arts and those of you who support us in the creative arts, we have nothing if we don't have hope. So that is the theme I've chosen to focus on. The first piece, of Horse with Wings, exudes hope. The second piece is a very well-known Emily Dickinson poem, Will There Really Be a Morning? And his setting of it is just beautiful. And the final piece is by Samuel Barber. Some of you may already be familiar with Sure on the Shining Night. There's a choral arrangement of it. But again, because I was in Wilmington and because I've had some beautiful, magical nights here in Wilmington, that piece speaks to me in a way in this area. So I hope you enjoy.
I wanna cry with those. mantra for the last 14 years to make all of our concerts free admission and accessible to everyone. And so, and we will continue to do that as long as we can. And it's through the support and the shared mission that the Wilmington community has seen in this festival to make sure that it keeps going. So look forward to seeing you at the other concerts as well as in the years to come. So thank you and enjoy some youthful music by the young Mendelssohn.
Thank you.